you know, the Bruins' first power play, not so good, more of the same. But the second power play, we showed you, they had 3, 4, 5 really good looks. And it was frustrating. Oh, here we go again.
Trent, Fredric, and Pederson. Oh, hope! A one punch! Lane Pederson gets back up, and the seat is still warm for you, Lane.
They're going to check him out, too. Yeah. They may have to ask him to go get checked out.
Fredric. A right
Boston
cross.
Number 11, Columbus number 18, 5 minutes each for fighting.
On the button.
Oh, this is where Trent Fredric has really matured as a player. He did it the right way. Pederson was the one, the high stick Bergeron. Well, catches him right in the jaw with a powerful right hand. That ended pretty quickly. But I guess I'll give Pederson marks for answering the bell. There's Pederson on the cross check in the face of Bergeron. You're going to pay for that one way or the other. Surprised they didn't keep the 5-minute major up, just gave him 2. But then he had to take on Fredric, and that didn't end well.